Hello, it's Hélène. Join me on Tingles for exclusive classic ASMR roleplays. Every month I release a minimum of one roleplay. Become a member. I have just shot the most amazing ASMR roleplays like you like them. Spa sessions, hair massage. I am planning on doing the very classical video. Please join me on Tingle today. The link is down below. Good evening. This is Hélène. How are you doing? I'm so very glad to see you every week. This week, we are going to talk about a very interesting subject while you are relaxing. Last time, we talked about relationships. And today, we're going to talk about our thoughts because we've got a lot of them. And while I relax you, I plant some seeds. Positive seeds on how to let go of thoughts and why it is beneficial for you to do so. First of all, it will help you to sleep, to decrease your number of thoughts. Thoughts is a pattern, is a habit. We have a lot of them, and we are thinking about things that are very old, sometimes many years back. And this is a habit, and then it's very so the point with this meditation, guided meditation, is for you to learn to let go of your thoughts. Just let go. Just let go of your thoughts, okay? So I hope that you can put yourself comfortable into your bed and be cozy. Maybe you want tea or you just want to close your eyes. Make sure that you are warm with a blanket. An extra blanket, maybe. Take your time, okay? And we're going to go through a visualization, through a story, through dreams together, okay? Are you ready? Yes. Today, we are going to create new beliefs to replace our old beliefs. Don't serve us anymore. Okay? Let's get started. You can stop this recording if you would like and take the time to find a comfortable position, seated on a chair or lying on a bed, and just take a few deep cleansing breaths. Breathe in slowly. Hold your breath for 2 to 5 seconds and breathe out even slower, releasing any tension, discomfort or pain that you may notice. Close your eyes and listen. Our daily thoughts are repetitive and most of the time recycled from the day, the year before, or from 10 years ago. They became habits, automatic, and therefore difficult to change and stop, such as judging ourselves and others. When we don't like the reflection of our lives in the mirror, it is hard to move on. Today, in this guided meditation, we are going to replace limiting beliefs with new and constructive beliefs. You can choose to repeat these sentences silently or out loud. Life chose me. There is so much beauty around me that it moves me. I worth all the wonders of this world. Thank you. A rainbow is so rare, and I am here, standing in front of it. Flowers are magnificent, and they are the rays of sun in my life. Too much beauty makes me cry. Mother Nature heals and protects me. Music colors my mood, and I choose joy. Before I go to sleep, I feel all the love I have for someone, and I imagine his or her smile, and it comforts me. I am so lucky to have an activity that provides food in my plate, a roof and clothes to keep me warm and protected. Everything is well. Loneliness is my best friend, because in these moments I can be myself. I can educate and take care of myself, and most of all, love myself. I am beautiful. Magnificent, attractive, fun, and I don't need anybody to tell me so. Owning shoes, clothes, cars, fake friends, I don't need. Love for myself and for others is the only thing I need. Like the sun irradiates light, I irradiate love every day so that I can positively influence the people I love. I encourage you to create new habits of thoughts like these. If you practice this affirmation every day, repeatedly, you will form new and positive habits that will have a positive impact on your life. Namaste.
Thank you.